Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to delete Walmart account. Please leave subscribe and let's start. We enter Walmart site. If we aren't logged in, we do it. Click your profile and click account. We scroll down and click help. Then click contact us. We must write to support in chat that we want to delete account with some reason. Done. And that's it. If it works, please don't forget leave subscribe and like. Thanks.